This is a small community where people are well known to each other, and people who enter the community from outside are also well recognized when they come in. So it is not a random act. These two victims, Corey and Dylan, were deliberately killed by someone or some people, and they were connected with them in some way. All I can tell you now is that they died as a result of a gunshot. I can't say how many or where in the body, and I would like to say exactly why we can't do that. That type of information is known by a select few right now, the RCMP, the medical examiner, and whoever did this. That's very, very helpful to our investigation. It narrows down and focuses who we can look at as possibly being involved in this. People who are way off in the information that we know to be correct are clearly people that we don't have to spend an immediate attention to. That's why.